if I was shooting and the bird sort of went behind a branch, just a bit of a see-through branch, the focus stays on the bird even though you've got this haze in front of it. So it works really well.